Solitaire's a lonely game to play when no one else is there. Just me, some cards, a table, and a chair. A game that I was tired of, a game I'd played too long. I thought I'd play forever, I was wrong. 'Cause yesterday a shadow fell across my green baize table, and I looked up to see, well, Cary Grant mixed with Clark Gable. Yes, someone came out of the blue, someone has rescued me. Someone with a distinctive quality. He's oh so debonair. See how the moonlight seems to make love to his hair. Sophistication, grace and charm beyond compare. He's so debonair, so debonair. He's oh so laissez-faire. His jacket slung over one shoulder, devil may care. His looks are dazzling, but he seems so unaware. He's so debonair, oh, so debonair. He sips Grenache with such panache, he never flashes any cash. He's so urbane, it drives the other guys bananas. He even blows his nose with style, and he out Nicholson's Jack Smile. He doesn't belch, 'cause he has perfect table manners. We dance in open air. He's maybe Ginger Rogers to his Fred Astaire. He takes me round the floor with flair extraordinaire. With such savoir-faire, right there in the square. The way he orders in Italian, his muscles ripple like a stallion. That crisp white shirt is pulled so taut across his shoulders. And when he takes me by the hand, I really feel he's in command. And then I notice, woo, those biceps are like boulders. This is a mad affair. And so I ask him over to my pied-à-terre. And now he stands, come hither, eyes upon my stare. He calls me mon cher. Well, I declare. I know that what he has in mind will be rampant yet refined. I take a gamble like I'm back in the casino. And it's then that I discover he's a genius as a lover. He needs no words, it's like he's Rudolph Valentino. He's oh so Roger Moore. And as we lay post-coitally across the floor, he pops an eyebrow up to let me know the score. Sorry to be a bore, but may we, Roger Moore? The women turn their heads, I'm sure they want him in their beds, but he gives them not a glance. So I don't doubt him. He's no narcissist, oh no sir. He's no Carly Simon poser. He isn't vain, He doesn't think this song's about him. So no more solitaire, 'cause I believe him when he says he'll always be there. Though he's the kind my mother warned me to beware, I simply don't care, because number one, he's debonair, and number two, that derriere, and number three, you guessed, he's a billionaire.